Let's get back to it, shall we? Dun, 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 dun. I kept breathing into my mic before, but hopefully I won't breathe into it now. I set it in a better spot. Again, you will hear me drinking water because it is a cooling and refreshing beverage that contains H2 and O. If you didn't know that. Let's get this out. We're gonna climb up this. So we're on our way to the Warrens. Since Obfuscate doesn't seem to work, we're not gonna use it, which makes me upset because how I used to do the Warrens with obfuscated characters is I would just use obfuscate a lot, and I just breathe into the mic again. Ugh, I don't know how to get it to not do that. What is that? Oh, it's glitched. You can kind of see inside the house, though. You can hear inside the house, too. Okay, here we go. How'd I know he was in there? It's almost like I'm psychic, but I'm not. I'm just Malkavian. Alright, so some lore. Once this music calms its tits a bit, you'll probably be able to hear me better, but fuck it. So, Simisis, also known as fiends, that's their nickname, can do flesh crafting. And they really like making monstrosities, so they take their victims and they rip their flesh and manipulate their bone and, well, this is what they do. They make human flesh furniture, and their havens are usually very grotesque like this. And they make these types of monstrosities that we're fighting, which are made from people. Oh, combat music starting. I don't know what's trying to come and get me, but it's easy. Like, you see a little exclamation mark on the sneak bar? It'll pop up. Something is up here with me. I think it's this, yep. Can't see in here, but I'ma kill you all the same. Whoa, I can't see. I don't think there's any other ones. I don't know what that is. It's a random, oh, it's a random bed in the middle of a room. That, you know, we must have bought this house. Like, what do we do with the bed? Oh, I don't know, just stick it in that room. We don't need it. We'll just make one out of victims and people. That'll be your bed right there. My chair saved my guardian, the chair protecting me. Also, oh fuck. They do aggravated damage, by the way. They have claws. Supernatural claws. Maybe they were made from Gangrel parts. They could have, like, Gangrel hands. Yeah. You won't make friends with Gangrel doing that. And that's why gargoyles hate the Simisi. Not the Simisi. They hate the Tremere. Oh, that's right. I'm full of blood. I'm all good. I'm all stocked up. I thought there was another item in here, but my inspection might not be high enough anymore. Yes, there is. There we go. My inspection wasn't high enough, but my memory was. Yay for putting all points in memory, huh? Something's gonna pop out of here. If I remember correctly, there's one in here. Hello, friends. Taking a pie break. Alright. Save the game. Why is she saving? I wonder why. Said nobody ever. She knows something. Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Hello, young Knight. I see your face is not so lifeless. Your nerves not so deadened that you cannot express shock. Tell me, child, is my appearance that frightening? Or is it my knowledge of you that is so unnerving?
Yeah, the guy to the left is still moving. I don't think you killed him. Then I guess that's not really your point. So, you know. Okay. back to this conversation. The guy's legs moving is just really confusing me and distracting. Alright.
Ah, the Sword of King.
Ah, you see the truth of things, don't you, child of Malkav? Blessed with your beastly visions, you are shown that the Sabbat are the only true heirs to the legacy of our Dark Father.
The Dark Father walks among us with scales in his hand.
Indeed. And I fear not his wrath nor his judgment. Can you say the same, Camarilla Pon? The pathetic schemings of your new prince will not save you all from destruction.
It is you who made the terrible tape.
Oh yes, the tape. Merely a test. Certainly not intended to fall into mortal hands. Fortunately, we are in the capital of mortal trickery and illusion. So did the tape drive you to find me? From whence flows your longing, child?
If you're wondering about, also if you're not familiar with the lore, Samisis use flesh crafting on themselves to turn themselves into monstrosities. They enjoy it quite a bit. They're basically the OG evil vampire clan here. They're a very old clan, and, you know, they consider themselves pretty much, you know, the best of the vintage wines you could possibly get in the world, which a lot of clans feel that way about themselves. So take that as, you know, they're basically just really full of themselves, old assholes who like to look like monsters. Okay, back to our conversation.
Why do you haunt these hills, child of Cain?
To gouge out the eyes of the Camarilla. The sewers are clogged with my creations. I will kill or drive the Nosferatu from their pestilent nests. Without the sewer rats to guide them, the Camarilla will be blind to the Sabbat's designs.
Did you devise this devilish design?
It is not for me. It's for the will of the Sabbat. The Camarilla is stunted, dead and festering in the womb, good only as pawns of the fathers. Even now, they answer the call of the Ancient and seek to free him from his torpor.
Ancient?
He slumbers within the Ankaran sarcophagus. One of the fathers whose return shall hearken the reckoning. Gohenna is at hand, and the Camarilla are unwittingly speeding us all toward our doom.
Are these creepy creatures your creations?
Blessed creatures. I have broken through their mortal crust and drawn from them their greatest strength, mutability. I coax a bone, weave flesh, and lay sinew tight until it strains to lash out.
From where come your bloody battalions?
Illegals, mongrels, half-bloods, and caitiff. The bane of society, kindred and kin. They are as of little consequence to authority as they are to me. It is a culling of sorts.
So he's basically saying he gets it from, you know, like illegal immigrants and people who nobody would miss. Mongrels, which I don't know if he's referring to like werewolf type people or not there. I don't remember what who's a mongrel. Might be, gangrels, he means right there. Half-bloods, which are the thin-blooded kindreds like Julius from the beach. And then caitiff, which are clanless and, you know, basically nobodies. Nobody likes caitiff. Nobody likes any of these people he just listed. Basically, he's a real jerk. Okay.
appearance is appalling.
Perhaps, but they are exquisitely functional. Still, there's an uncanny elegance to even this, my most mercenary of designs.
Much work to build the machines, yes?
Not too much for those of us able to give the gift of metamorphosis, young one. I know you have a cold appreciation for the aesthetic of my creations. I see awe and longing in your eyes.
Huh. I'm longing for you to be dead already. Again!
Now, Camarilla Whelp, let me see you fight your nature in the face of those who have embraced their beast. Deny yourself Cain's gifts and be torn asunder by my minions.
The angel of death comes swift and furious, fiend.
I said friend. You were not my friend, though. Alright. There we go. Shit, he moved again. This is, like, the most annoying boss fight, by the way, in this game. One of the most annoying ones. I shouldn't be wasting all this time on his little minions, though. You know what? I'm actually gonna see if I go with a knife on him, if it'll do more damage. Nah, it doesn't. Because usually, like, sharp objects hurt kindred more than blood one. And for some reason, I'm not swinging. There we go. What the fuck? God damn it, get off. This is why this boss fight sucks. I may have to use. I'm just not hitting that hard. Maybe it's my experience. How hard do I hit? Yeah, I don't hit that hard. That's what you get for going social, though. Why am I not attacking? Jesus, game, what are you doing? This game is trying to murder me. Get off! Okay, now I want to use these. There's two upstairs, so we'll take two of those. Get off me, you fucks! Man, this would go so much faster if I had, like, just any other things to help me kill these guys. They're pretty annoying, too. They give me blood points in my little three blood sucking thing. Ah, this boss fight takes a while. Can't I swing when I want to? Where is he? He's gonna call out more. So I'm gonna take another one. This is what you get for not investing in combat at all. Character, by the way. Okay, I'm done. We confronted the Samisi and he's gone. So, if you go to the quest logs. You've defeated the Samisi in his lair at 609 King's Way and gained access to the sewers that will hopefully lead you to the Nosferatu. Now go on and find them. You should also tell Isaac about this later. You were successful in your attempt to get Tommy Flayton to give the Cafe Covolete a bad review. Better check your email sometime soon. Anyways, let's go grab those blood packs that are upstairs. That is not the correct way. Alright. There we go. I like how it makes a squeaky noise too. Like, that is the most squeakiest of stoves in the world right there. Alright, let's go. Aggravated damage takes longer to heal too. It's real fun. Alright, let's go. Alright, you're still alive? Or... Oh, he doesn't have any eyes and his intestines kind of hanging out. I don't think he's alive. I think he's just swaying. Yeah, I don't think he's alive. Let's save our game. And it's time to go into the sewers. Welcome to the Warrens, level 1. Oh, here we go. Fucking Warrens. Let me find a dead person here. This looks like the clipboard of an employee of the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power, spring 2004. Monday, 24th. Initial investigations into the reports of the strange sightings in the LA sewers started today. Entered quadrant 13, and will move into both 14 and 15 later on in the afternoon. Quadrant 13 seems normal. The 25th. Quadrant 13 checked out, but heard unidentified noises at various points in both quadrants 14 and 15. Called into dispatch to confirm that no other inspectors were working in the area. There were none, coordinates noted. Investigation into 16 tomorrow. By the way, the Warrens has pretty good creepy atmosphere. 26. Strange noises. Undoubtedly some sort of animal. Heard again in quadrant 16. I saw what may have been the animal at the intersection of corridors 63A and 64B, but could find nothing upon further investigation. There were strange prints in the mud on the edge of the corridor, almost hen-like, although it was difficult to make them out in the darkness. The 27th. More prints found in corridor 73D. They disappeared into what looked like an entrance into an older part of the sewers. Called dispatch to see if they had blueprints of the old sewer section, but they didn't. Requested advice on how to proceed. The dispatch told me to continue with caution tomorrow. Friday the 28th at 8 a.m. Began investigating the older part of the sewers this morning. Saw again what I believe to be an animal, although I don't know exactly how to classify it. The skin seems bare, almost reptilian. I can hear it constantly, almost as if it was following me. Although the echoes down here make it impossible to gauge distance. 9:15 a.m. on the 28th. Can't seem to raise dispatch on the radio. So unable to check in. There's a smell that has become more and more pronounced as I travel further into the old sewers. Undoubtedly the carcass of an animal washed down here in the last big rain. Investigation continues. Friday, 28th, 11:31 a.m. Found the source of the smell, and it looks to be human remains. Immediately called dispatch, but was unable to reach them. The body seems to be that of a transient, but there are massive tears in the flesh. Tears and tears are spelt the exact same way, don't fault me on that. In the flesh that indicate an animal may have recently fed upon the corpse. I have noted the coordinates of the body, and am returning immediately to report my findings. 1:22 p.m. the 28th. I have become temporarily lost in the old tunnels, and repeated attempts to reach dispatch have ended in failure. The animal sounds I heard before have begun to approach again, and I fear that I may be being hunted. As a precaution, I have unholstered my weapon. 5:30 p.m. Undoubtedly lost. I may have traveled deeper into the old sewers, batteries running out in my flashlight. God help me, saw creature, some sort of monstrosity. Teeth and blood, can't get out. No more light. Can't reach anyone, please. Oh God, what is... The writing trails off, splattered with what looks to be blood. So here he is. He's pretty much dead. You're dead, my son. My friend. You're not my son, but you're dead. You're dead, Jeff. I'm gonna call you Jeff. Your name's Jeff. Hey, buddy. You can't come get me, can't you? Get out of here, bitch. Yeah. That was fucking gonna suck. I can't see shit. Did I go into the wrong one? Shit. Did I go into the wrong one? Or can I? No, I think I did. God damn it. This is what I hate about the warrants. Oh my god. Camera, please. Oh, right. I have to raise the lever. That's right. Okay. Sometimes you're gonna have to... Come at me, bro. Come at me. Alrighty. Some rats. What am I gonna do to these poor little rats? Come here, motherfucker. There. I only needed one of you. See, I'm all healed up. Rats are a good source of blood. Remember that if you're dying of dehydration. Just crack a rat open and drink its blood. Cool survival nature facts with me. You know, all of them. Okay. I really hate the warrants. I hate the warrants. I hate the warrants so much. I remember my character, my very first character, when the first time I ever played this game, was a Bruja. And I struggled so hard in the warrants. Not as bad as my brother's character, which he played a Ventru. Couldn't eat the rats. Ventru, get fucked in here. I know you see me. Come on. Dead. So, for the first couple bits of the warrens, you'll be able to get back. I think it's level 3. Up to level 3, you'll be able to get back. Oh my goodness, where's the hockey? It's 8. That's 4. But I need to do some more damage, and there's a bunch of rats here, so I don't mind blood buffing myself here. Let's see if this one's open. Yeah, it's open. If I remember correctly, all that's in here is just ammo. But my ammo's full. But there is ammo there. So yeah, up here and out that door leads back up to Hollywood. But we're not going back to Hollywood quite yet. Dun, dun, dun. Ledger. This looks to be the weekly log of the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power, 1972. 030372. Reports concerning the recent hauntings in the sewer system have prompted the mayor to request a weekly log of all operations in the lower sections 453 through 500. Log begins today. Nothing to note, although I will say that I find the stories to be unsubstantiated and ridiculous. 31072. Both investigative teams this week reported nothing of note, although one individual, who may be apt to nip at the flask more than often than not, noted that he had heard what he could only describe as whispers in one of his sweeps along the section 476. Undoubtedly, these were the product of an overactive and thoroughly soused imagination. I think soused is supposed to mean drunk, if I remember correctly. That's not nice. Don't say that about him. You don't know his life, his struggles. Anyways, 317-72. No, could be totally drunkard. Nothing to report. Operations normal. 032472. Things have been hectic with the recent rash of sightings in sections 498 and 499. Although mostly described as shadowy figures, the reports come from men whose word I trust. Discounting the usual stories about underground societies of displaced vagrants and rabid blind pets, I am at a loss to explain these observations. I will join the teams tomorrow to see for myself what is going on down there. 04172. I've traveled with a team down into the sections in question, and I must admit that I saw and heard things that I could not explain. More than once I heard the same whispers as described before, and I chased what I thought to be a figure down the corridor, only to turn the corner and find myself facing a brick wall. What looked to be an older section of the sewers that had been sealed up, there was no one in sight, although I could have sworn I heard laughter echoing in the darkness around me. I'll be forced to report my findings to the mayor himself on Friday. I'm gonna be right back real quick. I'll probably cut this. Where was I? 040872. The mayor has sworn us all to silence concerning the new sightings, but has promised us an answer concerning a course of action within the week. Inquiries about previous LADWP records and reports have met with strange resistance. It seems they have been sealed off for official reasons. Something is amiss down here. 041572. We received word from the mayor today that sections 475-500 will be sealed off permanently, and that no further inquiry into the matter will be tolerated. I have a few connections at the front office, and it seems that something like this has happened before. It's something that the city council doesn't want to become public. My contact said he couldn't say any more, and that if I said anything to anyone, he would deny any knowledge whatsoever. 042272. The sewer sections close tomorrow, and the city engineers have bricked up the corridors that led to them. This office falls within section 42, so it will be closed as well, as no one has requested the ledgers. All materials and records concerning this will be left down here to rot with the ghosts. Sorry about that. But as no official eyes will ever see this, I figured I could wax dramatic on this last day. Log closed. So what I'm thinking this log is referring to is the Nosferatu being down in the sewers. You know, this is before any of the sewer monsters came in here. Or the Mises monsters. So that's what that ledger's about, is the Nosferatu. Been here for a long time. And that's why it's called the Warrens level, because Nosferatu live in like nests they call Warrens, which are usually deep in underground in sewers and stuff like that. Nosferatu hide out because, you know, society doesn't want to look at them. They're very grotesque. And also other factors cause them to hide too. But that would I'm not very knowledgeable about that, so come here, you little shits. Look at them all running at me. There we go. The first first few, I think it's like the first two levels of the Warrens isn't that bad. It's, I have to remember which fucking tunnel to take here. Okay, come on, don't do this to me, game. Just trying to figure out which tunnel to take. Is that my only option? I think so. I have to remember which one it is, but I can't. Okay, which one is it? One of them takes me where I need to go. This one? Yeah, no, it's this one, I think. Is the gate I might be able to open down here? I don't think I'm gonna be able to open that gate. This doesn't. I don't think I'm gonna be able to open that. Oh my gosh, I'll just go. I'm already this far. I think it's easier if I just go out of third person while I'm in these little tunnels. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm gonna be able to open this. This is like a really long tunnel, though. Whoa! That's really glitchy, look at that. Oh my god, it hurts to look at. Well, not that way. But that is down where we need to get going to. Sorry, I don't know if you'll be able to hear it, but if you hear any weird scratchy noises, it's because I have lip piercings, and when I take a drink out of my little mug, it makes a noise. It scrapes against the mug. When I take a sip. I'm an idiot. You just had to, you know, normally just walk down here. No, I swear it's closed off down here. I don't remember anything anymore. Oh, yeah, I am supposed to go in that tunnel. I knew there was a tunnel I was supposed to go into. I might have been wrong the first couple times, but, you know. Don't need no Scooby snack to figure out where I'm going. That was a really messy, really messy combat. There's another one. Come here, motherfucker. Come here. You see me, right? No, you're a bit of a slow one. Okay. And then there's one fucking more. There's some in there, too. Come here, friend. We're not really friends, but just come here. I got a secret. Look how messy it is when they die, too. It's explosion of blood. I wonder what it'd be like to be a Simisi in here. I need to go watch someone play as a Simisi in here. Alright, just do it, I guess. I've never really played Simisi. They've never interested me that much. Oh, how dare I? They're so interesting. Everybody wants to be a Simisi. That's probably why I don't want to be a Simisi. No, I think I really like Toreador's Malkavians. Those are probably two of my favorite clans right there. Toreadors are so boring. No, they're not. Toreadors are fun. At least Toreador anti-tribute. But I'm all about the anti-tribute with Toreador and Malkavians. I just love extremes. Come on. Hit for zero? What? Fuck off. Alright, we're gonna save. Alright. We have saved. Now I think I can go ahead and open this up. And here we go. My cat loves hairbands. So you might hear some cat running around because she's currently having fun playing with a hairband. Oh god, it's this thing. Okay, I'm gonna save again. Why are you gonna save again? Well, because I fucked this up a lot. You can die here. It is possible to die here, yes. But as long as you know... Okay, here we go. Fuck! Don't tell me there's one behind. I think there's one behind. Okay, no. You can see one in there. They're in all these little tunnels. That was a loud fuck, I'm sorry about that. That generally, like, I played this game, but that generally, that did surprise me. Come on, you see me. You see me, baby. Okay. And then there's one right here. There's more. You thought we were done? Okay, he's gone. He's gonna be stuck in there. They don't get washed up into shore. Come on. Come on. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, that's never happened. Okay. Note to self. Don't jump where there is, you know, ladder there. Because the animation will get you caught. And you will die if you hit those fans. Kill it anyways. There, see? Put it out of its misery. Alright, how am I supposed to do this again? Alright, let's pick that up. There we go. That's how you do that. Get up here. For some reason, my weapon is not equipped, so let's save again. You're gonna see me save a lot in here. This is where we save. This is actually where I can do my test about the obfuscate. See if it actually works or not. So I can just sidetrack all these fuckers. They're all up in here too, all in these tunnels. Okay, work there. They're all down here too. Welcome to the Warrens. Hey. Well, let's see if we can pull this off again. I need to kill one. So it doesn't work. But if I get too close, it doesn't work. They see through it. Which is fine. So we just skipped a whole bunch of shit. Now we're going on to more shit. Don't make me bunny hop up this whole fucking, I don't know, what the fuck, there we go. You must bunny hop the whole way. Here you go, you can also die here. Electricity is not your friend. Alright, let's go. Okay. What the fuck was that? I hate this part, so this is why I saved. Because if you time it right, okay, you time it right, you can make this jump. You have to be like, 1, 2, 3, go! I'm so cool. I know, right? Oh my god, Lily, how'd you know that? Turn off the electricity. You can hack it, but I don't have a high enough hack for that. And now we're going to save again because you have to time this right. And oh my god, cat, what are you doing? Come here. phone box alone. Cats. Alright. Where the fuck is the shit at? Oh, right, I have to go over here and do it. So, pump control's off. Can you wait a moment here? Now it's ready. Then you're gonna... Oh my god, cat. 1 second. Okay. Go. I might fuck this up. I haven't done this in a long time. I don't remember which way is to go. I don't remember if it's right or left. I think it's... right. Yeah, that's right. Oh my god, I almost didn't make it. Basically, it'll push you back and you're gonna have to do it again. You don't get it right. I think it's right, though, that I needed to go. And yeah, looks like right was the right way. I know that you can get stuck if you go the wrong way. There. Woo! Water slide! Here we go. He's basically stealing my blood. Shit. And I'm slowed! Okay, don't get hit by that, is basically the general rule right there. So this is... that was... not good, ladies and gents. So we're gonna use that blood pack there. And we're gonna get out our anaconda. Why is it not hitting him? Anaconda, you're letting me down, so we're gonna use this one instead. Cause I know I can hit with this. I think. Guns are absolutely useless in this game. They totally are. I should have gotten the good shotgun too. Run in with those things. Let's not meet again. Yeah, guns suck in this game. Melee is way more OP than guns. But certain creatures, yes. Certain creatures you need to fight from afar. Don't remember which way you're supposed to go. I think you're supposed to go up here, but there's something down that way, I thought. Fuck it, we're just gonna... I'm just gonna start going. Hey! Rats are strong enough to kick over a barrel. You saw it here, folks. Come here. I know. I just killed all of your friends, but they kind of just stay there for I know there's another one of those guys with the shoot out fucking green shit blobs down here. And there's like a straight path to get to the next level of the Warrens. And then there's like dead ends where they'll hide monsters you don't really want to fight. But I actually ended up going the right way this time. We're about to fight something that's not fun, by the way. Not fun at all, and I hate this fight. It's about to happen. It's one of my least favorite fucking segments of the game. The Warrens is always... The Warrens is... Alright, I need the key. Or I can lockpick it. Forgot where you get the key from. Go try to get the key. Cause I'm not gonna lockpick it. Plus it gives me more time to make sure this is getting filled up. Yep, see, it's already past what I used it in the Samisi place, so. Killing enemies is good for filling up your blood. Pooch. Pouch. Pooch. Poochy pouch. There he is. Oh, fucking A. I'd rather just blood buff it, honestly. You know what? I'm just gonna blood buff it. Hopefully this will work. No. You can hear it in my voice. I don't want to do any of this. Oh my god. I hate this so much. I hate this fight. I'm gonna die. I always die in this fight. Here we go. Heart. I didn't die. First time I ever fought that on my Bruja. Oh, I was dead-arenoed. Because my Bruja I built was mainly melee, but that is a gunfight. That is a gunfight. I'll tell you what. Let me get some ammo here. Alright, if I remember correctly. So, yeah, you have to get that grate. And you gotta throw those down there. And do some parkour. Fun. Here we go, next level of the Warrens. We can no longer leave the Warrens anymore after that level. I can't. Yeah, I can't. Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's as fun as it looks. You can die here, especially if your health is low like mine is right now. We're gonna use a health. We're gonna use a. We're gonna use a blue blood pack, actually. That'll get me up pretty good. Here we go. Oh, shit! Well, I just undid all that work, didn't I? Alright, here we go. Part where I'm thinking, this is where I used to obfuscate was these last two Warren levels. Because they're pretty nasty. So basically, you're gonna run into those normal guys. The freaking weird creature we just fought that kicked my ass pretty hard. And also the guys that shoot green bits at ya. I guess it would make sense that they can see me while I'm obfuscated because they're here to hunt the Nosferatu, right? Maybe that was patched in and they were always meant to be able to see through obfuscate, I'm guessing, and yeah, they got patched in, maybe with the unofficial patch. I don't know, I should probably read what they patch in better than I do. Alright, sorry about the rat hunting, but I just want to get some health. All I can. So we're gonna test it with this guy. There's another spider right down there. We want to go up first. The reload on that thing is so annoying. Damn, I think I'm almost done with the Warrens, actually. I did way better than I did my first time. That sounds really insulting to me, but I have to remember which way I'm supposed to go here. I swear I'm supposed to come up and find something up here, but I don't know if I went the wrong way or not. Shit. And I know there's a fucking crazy monster down here. Fucking. Actually, I should probably. Well, I'm obfuscated. Thinking ahead. Yeah, I can hear one. Feel the vibration? Doesn't look like there's anything down there, so I'm just gonna leave. I don't think there's anything down there except one scary fucker I don't want to fight right now. Those things scare me. I don't know why. Maybe it's because they kind of look like spiders a bit to me, and I'm not a spider person. Something up there. Apparently there was not. And you're gonna see me save this game quite a bit. I think it's because those things scare me. Those big spider bitch cunt things. Like a vagina for a stomach. Are you gonna move? I don't know if you're gonna move. I don't know if this one moves. I know some of them move, like they patrol. Oh my goodness. I can hate looking at it. And it's vagina stomach. It's unnatural. You know. I'm supposed to have a vagina for a stomach. That's when I howl my sound inside my head sometimes. This one is being a dickhead. Look at it. I'm not gonna come down and say, come down and bother you. Come on, bother me. Bother me. Look, I'm wearing a naughty. There you go. A naughty saucer outfit. Bother me. Okay. Yeah, there's something down there. See how the counter's going up, going down? Yeah, there's some. There's probably a. Yep. Spider cunt right fucking there. Oh yeah, I have to fight two down here. I'm gonna see if I can just sneak. I can. But let's. Okay, we're gonna save again. Look at me! Fucking being the sneakiest of sneaks here. Yeah, I hate fighting. stomach mothers that related at all. I think there's a spider thing down there, if I remember correctly. That was a Nosferatu we saw running by and it just got dusted. Save again, friends. Fuck these guns. See how it patrols here. This is the patrol, huh? What a riveting patrol you do. Okay, go. We did it. Oh, we're almost done. Alright, let's save, because it would suck if it crashed right now and made me go. The reason why I wasn't talking is because I was like holding my breath the whole time. Those things really scare me, I'm not lying. Those things terrify me. All the monsters just come running in. Right, that would alert everybody. And their mom.
Well, the monsters, you see, the monsters don't have ears, so they can't hear, you see.
That's the only explanation. Alright. Here we go. We did it though, we got through the warrens. It wasn't as bad as I remembered, and I panicked for nothing, and I apologize. You don't know, I don't, because if you've never played this game, the first time you go through the fucking warrens, have fucking fun, friend, because that is some intense anxiety shit there. Oh my god. See, that's why you save also. Because you'll warrens is buggy as fuck. So this is where the Nosferatu live. old Lucky Star Motel sign. Yeah, that's toxic as fuck, by the way. Don't touch that.
That'll burn ya. It's like acid.
It's really gross old sewage. It's a big old lake of it. And you'll hear our whispers, because that's supposed to be like the Nosferatu whispering around us. Here we go.
Greetings, Gridmaster.
What? Oh, yeah, hold on a sec. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What are you using for security down there at Trash 80? Guys, it's called encryption. This is too easy. I'd let you off the hook, but stupidity always brings out the asshole in me.
Might I speak with you, Consul Jockey?
Self-replicating embedded virus or anything. Wow, you really opened it. I can't believe you just opened it. What kind of a freaking idiot just opens it?
Perhaps another time for this tango.
Huh? Tango? You came to the wrong place for dance lessons. Yeah, I forgot you're an Alcavian, man. You got more than a few bugs in the software, right? Sorry, but that's a tech problem I can't fix.
Who are you, Joe Boy?
Well, oh yeah, sorry. The name's Mitnick. I'm in charge of computer systems, network security, that kind of thing. You're the new kid, right? LaCroix's girl. Surprised you actually made it down here, huh?
Why surprised, Binary Boy?
I've been following your progress on the cameras. Handled yourself pretty well with all of the creepy crawlers in the sewers. Like a bad sequel to Chad up there.
Could you not extend that withered hand?
Nothing I could do from here. Those old sewer systems are wired with punch cards and vacuum tubes. Built back in the technological dark ages. Sorry, but I don't do analog, newbie.
I need to nose around in your noggin.
Go ahead.
Tell me of this underworld.
What, the Warrens? Not much to tell. Just a bunch of us living down here, trying to stay off the radar. It ain't pretty, but it's home. Gary's the big man on campus. He's running the show.
This underworld seems devoid of demons.
There's more of us than you'd think. They're around. But you won't see too many of the brood down here. But they'll be watching you.
I need to nose around in your noggin.
Go ahead.
How do you fit into this grid?
Me? Like I said, I'm the resident tech head. Keep this place wired to the outside world. Gary wants me to keep a pulse on the street. At the same time, I'm supposed to be upgrading the network.
What? I see a secret web spun by scurrying rodents.
Nothing. Forget about it. Like I said, just some network stuff.
Keep your secret, little rat. And what of this worrisome web?
I'm trying to add a few more network hubs in the city so we're covered in case of emergency. But Gary doesn't want anyone leaving until this whole thing with LaCroix blows over. Which basically leaves my freaking cheese hanging in the wind.
Perhaps I can spin some web of my own.
Yeah, you do that. Man, that would really help me out. I could hook you up along the way and make it worth your while. I got access to all kinds of goodies.
I will spin this secret web.
Well, I need a little time to set things up. Technical details. I'll send an email to your haven and tell you what needs to be done. That's all you need to know for now.
Tell me your tale, Consul Cowboy.
Me? Before all this, I was a hacker. Good one, too. There wasn't a system I couldn't crack. Telcos, DOD, you name it. One time, I emailed the president all the nuclear missile activation codes. And the FBI was shitting their pants. One day I went across the system. Oh, totally dark. Unbelievable security. I fried 3 laptops trying to bust it. I worked on it for months. Didn't sleep much at all. I'd almost given up. But I caught a lucky break one night and finally broke in.
Describe this dark web.
It was, not even a really important one either, which was probably the only reason I cracked it. I dug around for a while, got totally freaked out, and I unplugged. 2 hours later, guess who shows up at my door? Gary. And voila, here I am.
The Crypt King nabbed you and funkified your face.
Are you kidding? I love his shit. I mean, yeah, I'm not gonna win any beauty contests, but I wasn't too good looking before anyway. Now I get all the cool new toys, plus I just happen to get to live forever. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
I need to nose around in your noggin.
Go ahead.
I see Gary, king of this crypt.
Yeah, he knows why you're here. The Croys must be pissed. But I hope you're not here looking for some payback. LaCroix knows better than to mess with Gary, sheriff or no sheriff.
I come to trade words, not war.
His room is just down the hall. You'll probably find him there. Or maybe he'll find you.
I will seek the Shadow King. Farewell.
Here's Mitnick's room. He's got a bunk bed. Tattoo chair, a little armoire, and his computer with a lantern. Although I don't see where your computer is plugged in here, buddy. It's just all rocks, but you do you. Magical vampire computer.
Alright. Words are wobbly.
I mean, just look at her. Too fat, big teeth in her complexion. Does she wash her face with a cheese grater?
Your monthly curse rears its ugly head.
I mean, like anyone ever knew who Tawny Sessions was before I left the scene, she'd still be a fluff girl at vivisection, making 10 bucks a stiffy if I'm still around.
Often I enjoy a fluffing with my vivisections.
What? Oh no, you've got to be kidding! You're a Malkavian? Gary actually lets you guys in here? My day just went from bad to coach class.
Tell me of this Tawny Sessions.
Tawny Sessions is a wannabe face girl with no talent whatsoever and scabby little knees. Do you know she got Model of the Year before I got here? She would have had a hard time making the catalog for Jacques Penet.
And who might you be?
Oh, right. You probably don't recognize me with this whole Texas Chainsaw Massacre thing I've got going on here. My name is Imalia.
Why this terrible hatred of Tawny?
Before this neat little makeover, I used to be a model. I was all over the place. TV, magazines, billboards. I mean, I was hot. Super hot, and I knew it, which is why Gary decided to invite me into his freaky little family.
Why not just kill this fluffy little kitten?
I don't want to kill her. That's too quick and painless. I want to ruin her name in the business for good. I want to dig up something on her that smells so bad even the tabloids will think twice about printing it.
What is stopping this tabloid tenacity?
Gary says that everyone has to lay low until this thing with the prince cools down. Until then, I'm stuck here watching the whole world kiss Tawny's big fat ass.
Perhaps I might extend a helping hand.
I have some wireless cameras that I need you to set up in her apartment. One in her bedroom, one in her bathroom, and one in her kitchen. I'm sure you'll see good places to hide them once you're there.
What more?
Once the cameras are in place, you'll need to hook them up to the network. Log into her computer using the password Cleopatra. From there, you'll be able to activate the camera.
So I got a cat on me. Come here. Oof. Come here, cat. You can sit here. You can sit here, you can get off. Your choice.
And my reward for this wretched little recon? Recon?
Look, I'll definitely make it worth your while if you do it right. But listen, I don't want her dead. I want her to suffer. Get in and get out without her knowing about it. Understand?
This deed I will do.
You will? Great. Here are the cameras. She lives in Hollywood, an apartment building right across from the Lucky Star Motel. I had someone here dig up a spare key to her apartment for me. Take that, too.
Might I mine your gray matter?
Sure, whatever.
How came you to our cursed condition?
Nosferatu have a sixth sense of humor. Sometimes they feel that their victims, namely moi in this particular case, have an overabundance of vanity and need to be taught an important life.
And then?
Well, I had just won Guy Magazine's The Most Ridiculously Hot Chick in the Known Universe Award. And when I came home after the ceremony, lo and behold, Gary was sitting there on my couch with a martini in his hand. You fill in the blank.
You're such a weird cat. I can't do anything. This cat is like trying to lay on me while my arms are on my keyboard. Come here. You're such a little needy cat. I'm gonna pet him for a moment. I'll cut back when I finished. This takes too long. He might leave after all this attention. There we go. Alright.
Fate is often a harsh headmaster.
Yeah, the lesson is, life is a cold-hearted bitch, so now I get to be one, too. You get that? You need to write it down?
Might I mind your gray matter?
Sure, whatever.
I see Gary, king of this crypt.
His room is just down the hall. You might be able to find him in there.
I shall seek his shadow. Farewell.
She's got Sinbin sign. There's a Tawny sign. I guess she lays on a dirty old mattress. She's also got a computer. Oh, wait, it's this painting. I don't know, but that is in Eve, the snake painting right there. Or might be a Lilith painting. I don't remember which painting that is. Hello? I seek goods of a high quality. Where is it? There's usually a thing in here you can get. Is it not here? Maybe it was, oh wait, one of these I could open. Look how a bunch of gimbal stuff is in here. Did I just see that I could open something? I know you guys were like, what the fuck are you doing? I swear to God. I saw something was able to be opened. This makes me sad because I swear I saw it, the icon to open something. But I'm probably totally just... Yeah. Wait. There it is. I knew there was something in here. That's what I was looking for. You all thought I was crazy, but I'm not.
Smack cracking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes. I don't remember seeing you on the guest list for the dinner party. We're having a rap party for the Misfits, about 40 years late. Cast and crew only, boss.
Voice, I don't see you.
Maybe I'm in your head. Uh-oh. You might have picked up one of those psychoses so common to new kindred.
You don't sound anything like the voice in my head.
Maybe I killed the voice in your head, boss.
No, I was just getting used to that voice.
Tell me, the voice in your head, why are you down here? You can trust me, boss.
If you are in my head, then you already know. You tell me.
Think carefully. Who are you here for, and why?
You are him. Good joke. Come out. Let's play.
You lost, boss?
As always.
I'll show you the cards I've been dealt. But you put yours on the table first.
I've got a nines, a jack, and a prince. You are about to deal me a queen.
You may be onto something, boss. Or maybe you're still talking to yourself. Insanity isn't given enough credit. The insane know not what they do. Do you?
Where are you?
I'm over here, boss. Wait, maybe I'm over here. Behind you with a hatchet in my hand. Or did you ever stop to think that your fear, if given a voice, would sound like this?
The more I hear you, voice, the more I want to mute you. Let me see you.
Oh, yes. Why don't I do that? You got a brain rattling around in that head of yours? Or is it just ornamental?
Stop it.
What's the matter, boss? You scared? That's good. Shows you've been paying attention.
The more I hear you, voice, the more I want to mute you. Let me see you.
Oh, yes. Why don't I do that?
Okay, so...
You got a brain rattling around.
You want something?
I don't know, boss. You tell me. After all, I didn't crash your party.
I'm here for that old box.
You don't say. Wake up, boss. Who do you think you're dealing with? Why else would LaCroix send you on this snipe hunt? Oh, that's right. I know you work for the prince.
Why do you ask answered questions?
Because I like the sound of my own voice. It's not every day we get visitors, boss. I needed to hear it from you. You're a long way from home, and neither the prince nor Isaac nor Nines have any domain down here. Tread carefully.
Let me see you, voice.
Are you sure, boss? You don't want my image in your subconscious. It's the stuff nightmares are made of.
Yes.
Careful what you wish for. You just might get it.
I want it.
Behind you, boss. Who?
Hi. And you are?
What? You don't recognize me from the pictures? Gorgeous Gary Golden. Don't tell me you missed Pirate Town or Gap Hotel. A little before your time, eh, boss? Well, those days are long past. Nowadays, it's just Gary.
Where is the box?
Where did it go? That thing seems to get around more than Mae West. Why, might I ask, should I give you that information?
Some guy in a tower asked me to find it. I don't know.
I'm actually gonna say,
I saved the voice from the fiend's children.
Oh, my hero. Had it not been for that damn Shamisi, you'd still be searching under rocks for us. It was hardly a favor, but I know where your prince's prize is. There's very little that doesn't leak down into this place. Tell me, boss, you ever gone up against a Kuei Jin?
Maybe. Those things that come out of holes so you hit with a hammer?
The Kuei Jin are vampires, but not like Kindred. Sometimes known as the Vampires of the East. But they ain't kin, boss. They're just someone else that, if you ain't being careful, might give you the final death.
Yes.
Even for old Gary, there ain't much more to tell. You see, I sent an agent, Barabbas, to snoop around Chinatown, do a little hacking, make a few contacts. But he hasn't been calling lately, and it's breaking my heart.
You know, cell phones in the city.
You up for a little trip to Chinatown? You're in no danger there. Me. Best you don't mention my name there, boss. That's the going rate for my info right now. You get our chum back from Chinatown, I'll give you what you need.
What must I subject myself to?
The Golden Temple in Chinatown. It's a piss-poor copy of a real place. Looks like it'd be more at home in a theme park. That eyesore is where you'll find the leader of the L.A. Kuei Jin. They call her Ming Zhao. Sounds dangerous? No, this ain't a suicide mission, boss. You'll be more of a curiosity than a threat. Talk to Zhao. Ask her where my boy is and get him back. Once he's safe, I'll tell you everything you need to know about the sarcophagus.
How do I enter the minefield without getting blown up?
Let's see what I got. Use your head and your eyes. Chinatown's more liable to offer you than 10 Hollywoods, but not if you're smart.
Is our blood not feuding?
Not that I know of. It's like the eye of the hurricane right now. Don't make those winds blow, boss.
Why doesn't your voice sound there?
Forget it, boss. It's Chinatown.
I will go to China, but do not cross me, voice.
Of course. What kind of a monster do you take me for? There is a method to my madness, boss. There's a payphone in Chinatown. I'll call you with the info once Barabbas is safe. Until then, you'll never know where I am.
Become one with the dark again, voice.
Miss me, boss?
That was Gary, the Nosferatu Primogen. The Primogen are basically, like, you know, if you were in a business and you had a bunch of CEOs, it's like, you know, different board members. So he represents Clan Nosferatu. That's what a Primogen is. Akin to. I think that's the exact way it's defined, but it's as close as I can get in my head to explain that. So whenever we need to go into the Warrens again, there's a secret passage here, so we don't have to go through that horrible tunnel ever again. Is still locked? No, it's open now. Oh, we can go back and talk to him.
How's that whole blood sucking thing working out for you?
The bottom one. Slurp.
Yeah, like that. I'm gone. Sometimes I dream of an amorphous blob under a city. How are you?
Moon comes up, dead come out, hammer comes down. TV gets a lousy reception. All in all, life's hovering around. Swell.
It's a dream, isn't it? I will leave you in your nirvana.
Okay. I am as well. Oh. No, I will take the gargoyle quest. Not yet. I will take it. I'll try to do all the quests I can in this playthrough.
Maximize my XP.
Hello, Hollywood. I didn't miss you. But I kinda did, but I didn't. Let's go find some prime eatins, shall we? Yep, prime eatins. Actually, I'm gonna grab some more water, so Ellie will be right back up. Okay, and I'm back. We're gonna save the game. Alright, we're hunting. Tell Isaac what we did.
Evening.
The flesh crafter who walked with royalty is not so crafty now.
Exceptional. Come by in a little while. I should have something for you then.
I wonder something else.
Certainly.
What can my idle hands make playthings of in your city?
There is something, but it involves a gargoyle. I can see that's got your attention.
Tell me of the Stone One.
It's taken up residence in my beloved Asian theater. It is closed now, but that's beside the point. I sent some people to evict it, and it sent them back with a few less limbs. I can't have that monster attacking kindred in my city.
How does one smash a stone?
It's a walking block of stone with a taste for blood. I'd suggest whatever method doesn't result in you being eviscerated. In truth, I'd rather have it as an ally, but I doubt it's going to be chatty. Here's the key for the theater. I'll leave it up to you.
I'll move this rock. I wonder something else.
Certainly.
What fires produced ash?
Ash? Where do I begin? 7 years ago, I saw a casting session for what would become Negative Zero. The moment I set eyes on him, the passion of his performance, I knew he had it.
Yes, yes.
I hadn't seen anything like him since Clift or Dean. He had the looks, the charisma, allure, that undefinable quality that makes a film legend. My first movie with him made him a sensation, and it also changed him.
Changed?
Once everyone knew who he was, I no longer did. The parties, the drinking, the sports cars, the women. One night, when I came to discuss his next role, I found him nearly dead of an overdose. And I couldn't let him go.
He was disfigured by your kiss?
I acted on impulse. I had seen so many others die before their time, but with Ash, I had a chance to prevent that fate.
And did you?
It devastated Ash. He still wanted to act, but I denied him his place in the limelight. He had to lie to his friends about his new lifestyle. He had to feed. I gave him a club, a scrap of his former glory. I did everything I could to facilitate the change.
Your kiss left a bitter taste in his veins.
He feels obligated to me. I don't think he hates me. Resents me, maybe. I am his sire, and he is my child, and there is a responsibility and respect inherent in that bond, even if we are no longer the friends we were.
I'm weary of words. I am gone.
So Isaac will have something later for us. Before we go to Chinatown, let's go check up on how our ghoul gal is doing. Gal. Pal. Ghoul pal.
Going some way.
You know.
Bodily functions are denied for me for now. Just drive.
Down, down. We're going down, down. Downtown. Alright. Do I have anything to sell? No, not really. Oh, that ring, that's about it. It's not gonna be worth much. Ever. I will still sell it.
Baby girl! You.
It's worth 100. Let's see if Venus has some money for us. Yeah. In the Venus questline, I don't understand why anybody would pick Boris, because getting a payout of regular money is so much better than just getting paid one time. Boris is a cunt. It's me smushing him. It's terrible.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
Your blessing is always appreciated, goddess.
I'm gonna be right back one more time. Sorry, guys. I am. Sorry about that, guys. It is a busy evening for me. With these feline friends of mine. I am a crazy cat lady. The newspaper change? Oh yeah, 9 lives. Celebrity Ash Rivers walks away from deadly crash.
My veins are so dry. I'm a desert rose. I want your storm. I need your rain. Just a few drops. Make me blossom.
Do I hear thunder, my rose? Oh,
thank you. Amazing. I feel so much better. Like I'm the most important person in the world. Next to you, of course.
Basically, she, she was craving our blood because ghouls get addicted to it.
Ah, you are precious when you speak such nonsense. Goodbye, pet.
Sorry, I'm having trouble with my voice today. So we're gonna take these ledgers that we found in the sewers. Give them back.
For the crew missing
air. Fucker. Ooh, 6 in red. Tommy Flayton's review. I recently read Mr. Flayton's scathing review of the Cavoletti Cafe in the Sun, and I must tell you that I am extremely happy with his conclusions. You have done well. Please accept the payment I've left for you in your mailbox. We will no doubt be seeing each other soon, Sebastian LaCroix. So there's 500? But I don't know. I read them all, so I don't know why it says 500. Okay. Alright, Heather, I'm gonna skedaddle. Good seeing you. Sorry, my blood made you a little crazy. I need some blood. I don't need to pay for it, bitch.
Where to?
Change my scene.
To Chinatown. Here we go. To the Chinatown. I wonder if that Easter egg's here. Oh my god. Really? Easter egg? What's she talking about, Easter egg? I'm gonna show you, friend. I don't know why they put this in the game, but the unofficial patches patched it in. So sometimes. Is that corner? Oh. You'll see what I mean. I gotta find it. Okay, it's usually here, but it's not there. Maybe we'll come across it, or maybe they patched it out again because it served no purpose other than being gross. So, we're gonna skadoots here. I'm gonna go talk to Ming Zhao. This is the Chinatown hub. Fuck, it's a bit confusing, isn't it? Here we go. This is the Quajin place.
Welcome, kindred. And thank you for respecting our traditions by announcing your presence in our domain. I am Ming Zhao, High Priestess to the people of Chinatown. Can I get you anything? Tea, perhaps?
Ah, the Mistress of Mirrors.
I'm sorry. I'm not sure I heard you correctly.
The surface is cracked, tarnished, revealing more mirrors beneath.
What wretched strain of Cain's curse is this?
Truth wears many masks, mistress.
Indeed it does, kindred. But let us speak of other things. How might I assist you?
Tell me more of your people, mere mistress.
We are called the Quajin, though you may know us as Eastern Vampires. It is a grave misnomer, I can assure you.
Do you lead these Eaters of Life?
In a sense, yes. You may think of me as the Baron of Chinatown, to borrow from your course, Cainite language.
She said your course, Cainite language. Because, you know, we're so coarse.
Are you also cursed of Cain?
No. We are not simply some exotic Cainite bloodline.
Do you wear the vampire veil, mistress?
We are supernatural. That does not mean we are like yourself. We are beings returned through the second breath for a purpose.
So different the souls of Quajin and kindred?
We share superficial similarities. Quajin feed on essences that can be found in blood, yes. But as we refine our existence, rarely are we lowered to consume the bodily fluids of others.
What other rivers flow between us?
Most of us are also banished from the realm of the sun. Although we suffer rot instead of burning, the day's light is no more kind to our existence.
Explain this enigmatic existence.
The second breath, our rebirth into the supernatural form. It is a spiritual awakening, not some lowly blood ritual meant to spread a despicable curse.
You chose the supernatural state?
No, we do not choose. But events of our lives can awaken dark spiritual energies. We are not born of the whims of another as the kindred are.
What reason behind this unfortunate fate?
The reasons are as numerous as the Quajin themselves. Each is reborn with a purpose that they must find. Once their path is evident, they must seek to fulfill it, even if it takes eternity.
Your dressing is different, yet cursed also you are.
On the contrary, it is another chance for us to find our place in the universe. A chance for transcendence. We are not damned, not burdened with an ancient guilt, as in the legend of your biblical progenitor.
Have your ears seen the Arcane sarcophagus?
Of course. The entire city is alight with news of its arrival and speculation about one of your ancient vampire grandfathers and his evil apocalyptic plot.
You sound skeptical of the secret.
Quajin do not share your history, nor do we share in your false prophecies.
False, then, also the shadow of the Yama Kings.
You would do well not to speak of such things, madman. The Yama Kings are no child's ghost story.
Hail the coming of the Demon Emperor.
The Sixth Age has not yet come. Let us talk of something else.
Know you where lies their sarcophagus?
We seek it, of course. I have two of my best agents looking. It could be a powerful bargaining tool.
Who are these agents?
Let me just say that I do not encourage you to seek the Ankaran sarcophagus.
May I mind your gray man matter?
What can I help you with?
I seek a Nosferatu night child.
So, the great Nosferatu have lost an agent, have they? It was not by my hand, if that's what they think.
No knowledge at all of this Nossi.
I don't know where he is. Perhaps you should speak with Wong Ho about this.
Who is Wong Ho?
Wong Ho owns the Red Dragon Restaurant. He's a prominent businessman who has garnered much respect among his people. If something is amiss in Chinatown, he may know how to help you.
I will chase this deadly dragon.
I grant you permission to operate in the Kuei Jin domain. For now, may you find your path, kindred.
Coolies!
Well, she did not like us being Malkavian. And the Yama King and all that is part of the Kuei Jin lore. It's their end days. Oh, what's this shit? Oh, yep, that's, you know, it's common occurrence. That's how you get a girlfriend, you know? I'm gonna pin her over the head, drag her off somewhere. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna end this soon, but first let's stop in here.
Hi! Welcome to Sang's Herbal Remedies! I am Sang! How may I assist you?
You want to tell me something?
Are you with immigration?
I don't think so.
Are you police?
No, but I do enjoy harassing people.
Hold on, please. These are good remedies for many problems. No credit cards.
Gimme.
We can't afford that. We can afford to sell that, though. But yeah, we're too broke to afford that. We'll get money soon enough, though. There's also the katana. We'll have to make some money. But there's ways to do that. We just gotta do quests. Have a good pee, dude. We gotta talk to him, but
sorry. Lu Fang no speak English. When he drunk?
This seems not the time to share stories. Farewell.
Oh, can't talk to him yet, I guess.
I'm sorry. Dinner service stopped a little while ago. But our lounge is still open.
Ooh, fishies.
I was directed here by that thing at the Golden Temple.
I'll get the elevator.
Good. I could use a lift.
Second floor, have a good night.
You have done your part in my legend.
Sorry, can't do the words.
You have done your part in my legend.
That's a really good line. It's so simple. Oh, you've done my part of my legend.
Hello. Hey, Andrea. What? The Dark Father returns? No, he's not. No, he's not. No, he's not.
They took her. They took her.
Ah, your most precious treasure has been taken.
Yes. Yes, she has. Kiki, my daughter, is indeed my most treasured possession. How did you know?
Taken by children, servants of an unknown shadow.
Again, you are correct. She was kidnapped by the Tong, a local street gang. I do not know who ordered this, but I intend to find out. Who are you, stranger? You seem to see things as if through the eyes of the gods.
Often gods dress as demons. I come from Ming Zhao, Mistress of Mirrors.
Ming Zhao? Oh, of course. Please forgive me, but as you can see, I am in a most terrible situation. I am Wang Ho, owner of the Red Dragon. Again, I apologize for my inconsiderate behavior.
Tell me your tale.
The Tong. A local street gang here in Chinatown just broke into my restaurant and kidnapped my daughter at gunpoint. The Tong grow more bold every day, and now they have my Kiki.
I will find your lost treasure. Do you know where it is buried?
No. The Tong have many... wait. Please excuse me a moment. Hello. Zhao? Huh? Yes. How did you... Of course. I see. Thank you, my friend. Your debt has been repaid 1,000 times over. Yes. Of course.
I have no idea what that whisper said.
Not the lost children on that line, but who?
That was... Someone who owed me an old debt. It has been repaid. I know where the Tong are keeping my daughter.
Perhaps I can help you dig for this precious cargo.
Kiki is being held at the Lotus Blossom, a massage parlor here in Chinatown. If you bring her back to me, I will help you in any way that I can.
I shall return with this precious treasure.
Thank you. I shall wait here until you return. Strike fast. The Tong will not be expecting anyone so soon. Good luck, my friend.
I am no longer here.
Maybe I could find something laying around to take it. But nope. All right, here we go. Here we go now. You ready? Is this open yet? Yeah, it is.
There is something in this door for everybody.
Glee?
Everyone gets what they deserve.
I don't make sense of this.
I'm reminded of a story. A thief named Lin was asked to steal an emerald for the head of his gang. The gem belonged to a man in a Hong Kong triad. Most would refuse this danger, but Lin was anxious to do it, and indeed he did.
Yes.
When Lin returned, He did not want to part with the emerald he stole. He felt that the trouble he went through to take it made his ownership legitimate. The man who hired him did not feel the same way, nor did the man he stole it from. Do you know what happened to Lynn?
Was it gruesome?
Lynn was caught. One man has his gem back, but Lynn's employer has nothing. I'd heard this tale from him when he visited my store. Sadly, I had nothing to sell him.
Good story. Needs more shuttlecock, though.
Lynn's eyes wanted more than his hands could keep. Ambitious eyes are, sadly, not for sale here at the moment. Though I do have a buyer interested. Do you know when the next eye harvest is, by chance?
Tonight.
Lynn's body is being kept in the freezer in the back of a local noodle shop, I hear. There are people there who want him intact. But I think his eyes would fill my shelf nicely if they were to wander in. Eye gouge hell. A fitting punishment for Lynn.
Twisted. Sign me up.
I knew you would. What other reason to waste words on the ill-fated?
Ill-fated. So I guess he's basically trying, he knows that we're a vampire, maybe?
Peel off that facade.
How rude of me not to introduce myself. You may call me Mr. Ox. This is my shop. Do you find it interesting? There are no two like it on the road to hell.
Have you seen any sewer rats?
No.
Not here, maybe elsewhere.
So let's see what he is. Oh, he's human. He's just a really twisted human, though. But he's human. If you're wondering how I know, it's because when you walk up to people, you can see their auras. Humans are white. So the back of a noodle shop, kind of like this one. It's full. Okay. Eyeballs? Eyeballs. Go see if that Easter egg is there or not. Whoa! Glitch City? Nope, it is not. Alright, it's not that one, goddammit. Sorry, I always get these two spots confused. Give him some eyeballs because we'll get money before we go off and do that. Because I always do this. I always go, oh, I'm gonna stop playing, and then I keep on playing. This game just sucks me in.
You are always welcome here.
These eyes turned out not to be mine. You want them?
Yes. They stare ambitiously. Hello, Lynn. Do you like it there? These are an excellent addition to my shop. Here, please accept this as a fair trade. I have another test, if it piques your curiosity.
Curious, always.
I need you to be a bad luck farmer. Do you know what this is?
It brings a smile to my face just hearing it.
A customer has bought an unlucky talisman from me and wishes it delivered to an enemy of theirs. I need you to place this in the locker of a patron at the Lotus Blossom Massage Parlor so that the bad luck can bloom.
Sowing the seeds of luck? Sure.
My customer has placed a black circle on his enemy's locker. Plant the talisman. Bad luck, farmer.
The harvest is going to be huge this year. Yep.
Now we can go to Lotus Blossom.
Now we can go to the Lotus Blossom.
So quiet. I don't know why I'm getting so quiet. I think it's because I'm getting like super hyper focused and I shouldn't do that. Well, we just went all the way around. So we're gonna go down here. know that was a bit overkill and unnecessary, but I did it.
Hey! What the hell you think you're doing? That's my locker, hooker!
Even the fattest frogs have to return to the water. Ribbit, ribbit.
Basically, we convinced him he's a frog. And he'll live the rest of his life as a frog in his mind. The end. I don't know. He thinks he's a frog now. Yes, this is a prostitution house, if you're wondering. Seeing if there's like anything in here, but I don't think I have inspection high enough, even if there was, to really find anything. Okay, I'll stop wasting time. I just swore. Yep, there it is. Swore there was something in these rooms. Bitch, move! I will kill you. She kicks open the door. Is the bathroom in here? Oh, you can't open those. Not allowed. Video camera with a hole in the wall, which I'm guessing they film sex and sell the videos. If you're in a whorehouse, why wouldn't you do that, right? It's a good look. Oh, she's waiting. She's in here like, there's a condom dispenser on the wall. They're efficient. I mean, how many whorehouses do you know that, and there's a tape player there, that have condom dispensers in their rooms? Okay, they want their girls to be safe. Safe sex is good sex, okay? There's no condom dispenser in there. Not in here either. Maybe it's just bedrooms in there for them to sleep in. Mm-hmm. Alright. Hey, Kiki, what's up?
You bitch! I can't breathe in here!
I've come to free you from the lost children.
What? Yeah, who are you? You're not with the tongue.
The tongue? They're the tongue.
I am no toothless tongue.
Didn't I just say that? You may not be with the tongue, but you seem to be as smart as they are.
You are Wong Ho's little weasel.
Yeah, I'm Kiki. Who the hell are you? The Tong Welcoming Committee?
I bring you freedom's key.
Oh, I'm so impressed. What? Like you want me to thank you or something? In your dreams, bitch.
Close your food hole or you'll find yourself back in your cage.
Okay. Man, you don't have to get all sensitive. I'm sorry, okay?
Wise are your words, little weasel. Let us go.
did a very good job, a good deed. We're good Samaritans. We're heroes. Okay, sarah, sarah.
You are always welcome here.
Farmer business.
Did the seed take root?
You could say it that way.
I suppose this is what we agreed to. Perhaps bad luck will flower in time. Please, take this payment.
Another chore?
You are a Mato employee. Perhaps you can work for me again someday. Until then, keep up the excellent job. And if you ever meet someone on the six paths with a soul to sell, please recommend my shop.
Employee of the month. Take that, Dad.
DM by Neil Holland. Japan, The Forgotten Promise. Young Lee Wong's Encyclopedia of Asian Arts. Bargain books for sale. Please only. I could kill him if I want to. Did you know I could kill you? But I won't. You're cool, dude. You like to murder people. I'm down with that. He's, you know, he speaks to me. Speaks to my kind.
Was there something else?
I want to see the Wong Ho.
Second floor, have a good night.
You have done your part in my legend.
She gonna have another crazy weird phone call while I'm in the elevator?
Hello?
Yep. So loud.
Ah, welcome, my friend. I owe you a debt of gratitude. You have returned to me my greatest treasure. Kiki told me how you rescued her. You are a woman of great courage and honor. Thank you.
You know why the lost children did take your treasure?
No, I have not been able to find out why they took Kiki. But I fear that it goes much deeper than the tongue.
Your words are slightly opaque.
For a long time I have been
sorry,
trying
I'm not
to
doing the voice that well. I'm actually losing
it. It was a difficult job, but the community came together and we started to take back our streets from criminals like the Tong. Businesses reopened. Families moved back into their homes.
These lost children are strong.
Yes. I thought that the Tong were almost gone, but then something happened. Their numbers began to grow and suddenly they had a lot of money to buy weapons. With them follow the drugs and the violence. It is almost worse now than before.
Who is the hand that pulls the strings?
I do not know, but there is a change in the air. I meditate, but my spirit is restless. The words of the I Ching are dark and unclear. Everything seemed to change as soon as...
Give voice to your vexings.
I am sorry. I have said too much.
Put your trust in this shattered psyche.
Well, things seemed to change as soon as Ming Zhao arrived and reopened the Temple of Golden Virtue. That was 3 years ago. I do not mean to insinuate that she has anything to do with the resurgence of the Tong. The two events merely seem to coincide.
I have learned to trust the many voices in my mind.
No, I will hear no more of it. Ming Zhao has been my trusted advisor ever since she arrived. I trust her completely.
and let us delve into my own dilemma.
Of course. What can I help you with?
I seek the shadow of a missing soul.
Who is this person?
Barbarous.
What else can you tell me about him?
It seems my personalities persist in their silence.
I see. I do not think I could find him for you, but I know someone who could.
Cool. Where do I find this person?
His name is Zhao. He is the man who called me and told me where Kiki was being held. Zhao has many connections. He owns an import-export warehouse in Chinatown. Go and see him there. I will call ahead and tell him to expect you.
I export myself. Farewell.
I think we can talk to him now, too. God damn it.
Hiya! Lu Fang not most drunk in bar tonight, but you got crazy looking eye. Lu Fang no crazy when he see it. Here's to you, crazy girl. Yamboya!
The old wolf soaks his wounds in fire water.
Let me tell you something. You come closer so I can hear. Let me tell you something. Kids don't know nothing.
Clarity is the gift of childhood.
Because you see them. You see them running in the street. They do climb, but not crime, not organized. Just thugs. Just shoot, bang, and steal. It's just a mess. Not so organized.
Organize, metasize, metastasize.
Yeah, see, they climb, they not organized, messy, no one can do it no more, just shoot, bang, bang, whoever, cop no good, all a mess, not organized.
Your past is colored in criminal crimson, old wolf.
Lu Fang, no. I, Lu Fang. Lu Fang, you know.
The night holds many answers.
What? Oh, you big philosopher, huh? You know the Confucius. Confucius say, philosopher like back up toilet, full of shit.
I sense on you the secret of many dead souls.
Waza, wait, come closer. No say too loud. Was hitman. I kill good. Lu Fang kill a lot of men.
You no longer hit men.
Retired. Happy retirement, Lu Fang. No more work. No more money. No tell bartender.
Do you have gold, old wolf?
Got some money. But need more. Got some hidden. Cannot get.
Ah, another hidden treasure.
Lock away. Need two key to get. Lu Fang only have one key.
Where is the key to this trove?
Lu Fang used to have a partner. Not partner, friendly. Lu Fang have friend, Ji Wen Zha. Ji Wen Zha, Lu Fang friend. Both kill people for money, for people. For tong, good tong then, not bad tong.
Ah, the two wolves in this precarious pack.
One time, man need killed. Man very hard to kill. Take both Lu Fang and Jiu and Zha to kill man. Pay lot of money to kill man. Money go in safe. Lock with two key. One key Lu Fang. One key Jiu and Zha.
How many sands have fallen through the hourglass?
Huh? You been drinking too? What hourglass have to do with my money, huh? Wait, if you cannot handle liquor, then give it to me. I know how to handle liquor.
Count the years since this treasure tragedy.
About 35 years ago.
How then did the tapestry unravel?
Things get, how you say, weird. Yeah, Lu Fang no think he trusts Ji Wenjia. Ji Wenjia act funny, strange. Lu Fang think Ji Wenjia want to kill him. Ji Wenjia get shifty eye, you know? Lu Fang notice. Lu Fang read people very well. Ji Wenjia, he up to no good.
Can you trade words with Ji Wenjia?
No, we grew apart after that. No more friends here. Just a hitman. Stay away from each other. No talk.
So you want your treasure key?
Ninghai, of course want key. Lu Fang want money.
Where is the other wolf?
Ji Wenjia make phony baloney fortune teller boof in marketplace. He no longer hitman. Con man, low life. Ji Wenjia. He keep key on him. Always on lookout for Lu Fang.
How will you get this gob of gold?
Maybe you can get key from Ji Wenjia. You kill people. Lu Fang, no. Lu Fang can read people very well. Let Lu Fang see you. Yeah, kill people. You kill Ji Wenjia. No big deal, huh?
What loot for this liquidation?
I give you money, huh? When Lu Fang get key, pay you 20% of hidden money. Lot of money, huh? Just kill Ji Wenjia and get key.
I will do this dark deed.
All right. Go to Ji Wenjia in marketplace. Get key with extreme prejudice. I give you 20%, lah. And make this secret. Good hitmen never talk nothing.
I go to hunt this crusty old lupine. Farewell.
Okay. Bye-bye. Shh. See you around, quiet lady.
Shh. Oh, shit. That's a lot of experience. What the f- Okay. It's weird. And then we're kind of getting towards the end of the game. It's making me a little sad. I am sad. What's my research at? I just upped it. Need one more. It's gonna cost a lot. Go over here and get us a new outfit, huh?
Welcome back!
I need a remedy. Something in a large caliber, maybe?
Let's sell that. Buy that. I love this outfit. This is probably my favorite outfit in the game. Oh, poor old dude. He cold. Gonna go see if that thing is there or not. Maybe they took it out. Never to be seen again. I think I'm going to end it here. There's Ji Wenjia and there's the noodle shopper. We're going to get another quest. So next time we'll probably be doing some of the Hollywood quests that we still need to do. So I'm going to play this and we'll do some of the side quests in Chinatown before we continue on with our story quest. so let's save the game. Thank you for watching. If you watched the video all the way through, I know these are pretty long, but hey, gameplay, right? So thank you for watching. Please give me a like and subscribe if you enjoy this content, and I hope that you will be around for the next video in this installment of the series.